Good God Almighty. Like back in the old days. You know, years ago, they had the A&R man to tell you what to play, how to play it, you know, whether it's disco or rock. But we just went in the studio and we did it. We had champagne in the studio, of course, you know, compliments of the company, and we just laid back and did it. So we hope you enjoy listening to this album half as much as we enjoy playing it for you, because we had a ball. Only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
Now, at first, I didn't want to do this because I guess the beat was too nice, but I got some shit to say, so listen. Yeah. Let me talk to him. I'm like, where shall I start? Looking back, I think I did fuck it, pop too fast. I need to slow it down, cause I'm moving too fast. But I just said how I'm feeling, so do I regret it? Nah. And when I'm behind the mic, it's a chance to wow you with the bars. And if you get offended, you could kiss my black ass. So dear God, my belief kinda vanished, cause you took away my dad before he could see me get married. I'm still looking for Miss White that I could settle down with and not just bang it. But she's so hard to find, cause all these girls out here, they're just fucking ratchets. Look, my mom had to teach me how to grow up. Fuck my older sister, nah, I don't wanna know her, cause she never showed love. She's an evil bitch, so even at my funeral, I don't want her to show up. Man, I'm sick of getting hated on all the fucking time. I'm sick of people saying that I'm shit and I should give up with the rhymes. I'm sick of white rappers making shit songs and then getting signed. I'm sick of people like Chief Keef getting fined when he's an embarrassment, like Prince Charles's hairline. Then there's me going through every fucking media channel trying to get some airtime. Look. But I ain't beefing with a rapper, I ain't Pac, it ain't Biggie. But dudes wanna bitch about me, so I just stick my middle finger up, saying that's how I'm feeling. I've been through some shit, so it's made me who I am. Been quiet for a long time, so now it's time to show the world who I am. If I feel it in my heart, I'ma just say it. I never been much of a talker, so I'ma just spray it. I'm tryna succeed, these haters are like sluts, so I tell them just to succeed. They hating on me, cause I'm trying to make a name and I ain't waiting for no one. You know I ain't a king, but at least you got to know Dom. Look, where I'm from, people keep it 100. I'm trying to dead my enemies from way back. You never rated me before, well this is my payback. So I'm in my zone, people wanna know how I kill shit. I've been trained for hip hop music, so trust me when I say I was really made for that. I'm in this for respect, name me top 10 MCs and I'ma rip out the neck. I'm just getting started with this rap shit, so I haven't had the chance to really spit ether yet. Why save bars when I could chuck them instead? They're like a projector, meaning they go overhead. And flying over these rappers got me feeling like I'm Santa Claus. But dudes chatting shit about me, yet they're moving like women, so I'll call it man on pause. But this the fucking verse that will make man applause. I tell him, love me or hate me, forever I'm me. Born with a crown, so forever I'm a king. I'm sitting on the throne, cause I come for what I own. Virgins turn to hoes like friends turn to foes. That's why I say fuck you, if you wasn't being real. Don't come around looking for a handout, and that's something real. I'm just saying how I feel, only to fake it man, when you say something real. Yeah, and that's real. Young
DJ Nomination
Pound Cake.